fuck with Shorty because she ain't let him rock. I'm like, oh! Because usually interviewers be like, oh, really?
Yeah, no.
She was like, hold on. And then you came over there with a hoodie. I'm like, oh!
Yeah, no.
See, y'all don't do this on Champion.
Yo, man, we outside, so it's a different vibe, but... Anwar, A&R show, man. Yeah. Pulled up on K Walker, man. I know you got the No Remorse.
Yeah,
I mean, on Battle Academy, April 4th, I think, is still right now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, unless they shut the city down.
Yeah, shut the city down.
But, you know, we was just chit-chatting. I mean, I got a little bit of it on cam, but.
Right.
Cortez, Mr. Murder Av Gang, man. He said.
That's what he said.
He said he will 3-0 Reed Dollars. In Philly.
In Philly.
Now,
the game fucked up.
Yeah, so what you think about that?
First of all, Cortez won't 30. He said he was 30 Reed in Philly. He got the game fucked up. And I said, look, which Philly? In Pennsylvania? Or the United States?
Mm-hmm.
In America?
Mm-hmm.
North America? Nah, you ain't 30 in Reed in that Philly.
Yeah. I don't have him 30 in Reed in Philly either. I think, you know, Reed is a legend.
Cortez came to Philly. He got his little shit off with Vodka. He fucked himself.
Yeah, he fucked Vodka up though.
He feeling himself.
He did.
But we're not gonna talk about how Cortez ducked me twice.
Oh, we'll get into that.
Once on a local league, uh-huh. And then on Battle Academy, he ducked me.
Oh.
He said he undefeated versus Philly rappers, but let's talk about undefeated. I'm undefeated in Philly. You see what I'm saying?
Okay.
So at the end of the day, you can't talk you undefeated it versus Philly rappers and then swerve me all the time. You see what I'm saying?
Uh huh.
Like, come on, cut.
And I mean, you definitely got your props. I remember in the lead up for lockdown, Cassidy and Reed both said, you know what I mean, you basically next up from Philly.
Huh?
So
Cassidy and Reed.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Loaded Lux. Let's talk about it.
Yeah.
Come on, cuz. Come over here. The same niggas you under.
Mm-hmm.
Cause we ain't gonna talk about the same niggas you under. If they saying I think K, you gotta come prove it. You gotta come show them. Cause you ain't showed us nothing.
Right.
Cause you battle Vodka, a nigga who ain't Vodka don't even battle. Vodka not known in Philly for battling.
Right.
Vodka's known in Philly for them DVD.
Right. The mixtape, the freestyles and stuff.
Pain.
Right.
Come talk to a nigga that's gonna break them words down. Like, come on, cuz.
So do you feel like you know, before Cortez got to see Reed in Philly, he should have to, see you first? Like, he ducked you, you said? Like, I mean, is that how you feel, or?
I feel like he ducked, man.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like he ducked, because Cortez know what's up. Look, I ran up on Cortez one day outside of Summer Impact, and I was like, we can do it right here.
Oh, okay. Take it back.
Every time I see him at a Battle Academy event, let's do it right here. Because everybody know. I'm specifically, my specialty is freestyling. I ain't gotta, like, come on, man. I'll take 500 from Stiz just to shut you up, man.
Oh, okay. Well, we gonna have to get Stiz to maybe set that up too.
Walk around saying you beat a new nigga from Philly that's doing what you're doing. Don't try to, like, come on, I went 3-0 Reed Dollars. You can't even 3-0. Nigga, Surf won't even take you. And Reed had a debate boo with Surf. But you going 3-0 Reed?
Oh, shit.
Shout out to A&R, man.
No, appreciate it, man. Appreciate it, bro.